There we go. Yo, what up? How's everyone doing? There's no snow on the ground in the city right now. They said in a couple days we'll get snow. But that's all right. Let's see if we can get some music. I know I'm running a little late. I wanted to finish up the movie I was watching. Well, I woke up late. But that's all right. Since there's no snow on the ground, I guess we gotta get changed. You know what? Yeah, ready, guys? 3, 2, 1. See, there's no snow on the ground. Astro left a tree in the middle of the... Okay. I know about that. Let's see. First of all, also, bunch of rule changes. Even though I mostly only noticed really one, I'm not gonna lie. But I'm okay with it. You know, I'm okay with it. Wait, how much are we at? 65924. Now I need to know.
You have enough to get a car.
Technically.
Thank you.
Let's see, how much welfare are we waiting on? 1,400? Okay. Ready to go grab that welfare. But no, let's just say crime will be very interesting nowadays. But I'm okay with it. We also updated NVE, so, there is that. I'm already witnessing a motorcycle chase, so that's interesting. Oh, it gives you a little prompt, that's... How much did we get? 1,400? Okay. I forget that sometimes you never need your radio on your hotbar because technically you open your radio with a menu, not a... I mean with a key button, not a... We love these holiday cookies. I feel like they only just centered those.
Is this?
Did not always look like that. They did mention something about UI changes. Very sad. New UI system for mission objectives. okay, whatever that's supposed to mean. Deposit 1,400. Yo, I wouldn't do that.
Waste of time.
Really want to come at me?
What's your problem, dude?
Hey, this is your own fault. You was in the way. That's funny. It's one less button I have to click. It's gonna slow me down. What can I say? It's almost like I was about to be like, yo, don't bring your chases down to freaking. That's funny. Check on the guy. Let's get gas. figure out what side this would be on. Yeah, it's just like, in no way. But you know what? All I know is that means that Fritz is getting a car before the end of the year. Let's go. That's why I rushed down there, because I'm just like, yo, you ain't bringing your chase down here. I'm gonna sit here for a bit while I eat my food, okay? Case is open. Yeah, that's cool. See, when people take pictures with the depth of field, it's great. Playing with depth of field is a completely different thing to me. Ain't no way that it's raining in December. We're gonna try to stick the non-mortars to, Sotsai. Then again! I have no idea where that is, but that's okay. I just realized. I better have freaking locked the house. I don't remember. I genuinely don't remember if I locked the house. And it's better to be safe. Then live to regret it later. Okay, cool. Jake, I'm gonna be honest.
Destroying my car.
Where are these people coming from?
I'm gonna be honest. I did not expect someone would be in the middle of the road.
This guy is just destroying my car.
I apologize, man. It's like, bruh, you're sitting in the middle of the road. Stop speeding up bikes! They're gonna get themselves killed! Bikers are the ones that need to be careful. No, that was literally my mistake, though. Like, I did not see him come out as soon as he did. I thought he got out because he was gonna do something, and then he didn't. I'm like, ugh. God. Where is this? Not far. You know, I like to have some kind of middle, like, balance. Anyone got any tree locations in the forest? In the forest. Well, duh. They did say tree, they didn't specify. That's their own fault. Okay. You know, gotta get our Actually, you know what? I'm gonna like that, because that's... That's great. I like that response. That's a good response. But no, Pearls is coming up with some menu changes. He's also taking me off the he's also taking Joey off the hiring ad thing, because it's like, I think he's realized, like, I don't tend to do those things. I just don't do the hiring portion of things. Maybe come next year. I'll work my way up to that. See, I don't mind doing menu changes. I don't mind doing spreadsheet things. Like, I can do that side of managing. And, like, feedback and all that. But hiring, that's a... That's a different ball game entirely. Am I near any of these places? I'm not going up north. I am by no means going up north. I'm gonna have a car like that. If you know, you know. Oh yeah, the other reason I need to have some, I need to get a little bit extra money. Is that way I can pay for, like, the, you know. Okay. Hopefully no one tries to come over to me. I gotta quickly throw something out. Be right back. That's good. That's... Oh, Lord. Yeah, I don't think he expected me to do that. Yeah, but everybody's out here with, like, really nice cars, and I'm gonna be out here driving a Primo. Like a Primo of all things. I don't think I did, I just realized. I keep clicking the wrong button. Okay. We always have to boost this. Okay, what's 2.5 times 5? I can only save when I do this. I have to do that. Auto save. That. That. It's because I have my game ever so slightly darker than a lot of people, so... Oh, I messed up. I have to... I have to type something into Bleeder. As I said, I need to type something into Bleeder. So then it refocuses my game. Because otherwise my cursor will go off my screen. See what people mean when they say, like, the whole, the brake light. I might get that fixed. So the brake light's bright enough? Okay, we're gonna bring this back to, 2.5 for now. And then we'll, mess around with that stuff later. Did we get an amount? We got an amount of money. Okay, we're gonna go to the correct app. Strawberry Dream View is at North Cortez and Sonora. Not the worst thing in the world. We can do that. Hillcrest, I believe, is in the hills. There's an interesting discussion going on, though, about, on the weekend, for context, because before we weren't able to discuss anything related to suggestions, and I was like, hey, just putting it, someone responded to a discussion, to a suggestion thing, and the thing is, it was in, like, a chat that's usually used for OC messages anyway, but I was like, out of curiosity, Steph, what? Can we just get, like, a suggestion kind of, like, feedback thing? And they're like, well, that would be a lot to moderate. It's just like, but we could make a singular chat for it. But still, like, moderation, it's like, okay, well, we can see how it goes. I mean, like, see how it goes, you know, like, have it so... Like, yeah, just make it a single chat, and we'll see. And so far, because of that chat, people have been pretty civil, you know? People have been civil. There's been no, like, unnecessary arguments. People have been, you know, discussing various topics. Sometimes people disagree, but it doesn't turn into anything toxic, which was like their main concern. The most important part was that because of the discussion thing, these new rules came out because people brought something up, and then they were like, oh, okay. I didn't know people feel that way. But, yeah. Either way, it's kind of like, I like the fact that I even suggested the suggested thing. It looks like people are, you know, using it, people being civil about it. And that's all that matters, the people are being civil. One of the worry was that people would be toxic, but... Even Ghost said something about how it's just like, I'm glad this thing has actually, you know, become a thing. I don't know why we didn't do it before. It's just like, because it's one of those things where it's like a small thing, you know? Like, sometimes it's like the little things that people don't think of. Like, we could, but, yeah. We'll do it when we do it. But then, you know, they did it. I was just like, you know, why not just do it? See how it goes. If it becomes bad, then you just remove it. Like, that's simple. Okay, I was just making sure because I'm like sitting there looking and I'm like, wait a minute, why is my, why is the car, like, limiting itself in speed? I think it's because I got out of it while it was on cruise control. It was just like, oh, what's going on here? Gotta find our way back down. It'd be fairly simple though. When you forget that this road even exists. It tends to not be used for much. Fine. I think I just realized I'm doing this weird loop thing.
There's nothing like
that. Yeah, I messed up. I messed up. That's all right. Ooh, I'm definitely taking that one. That delivers to Forum. I hope the second one that delivers to Forum is also stays there. Because I have two left. No way he didn't see me. He probably did see me, he just doesn't care. It's like a matter of whatever. Sometimes you forget. I actually prefer my vehicle to have the interior light on. That noise is always so weirdly satisfying when you go. That's when someone pulls up and it's just like,
what are you doing?
Oh, yo, what a... Yo. Yo, you good? Yo, you good?
What's up, man?
Not much.
Yeah, I'm good. Just waking up.
Oh, okay. I wasn't sure, man. I just had to make the delivery. They still the reason. I wasn't sure if I disturbed you or some shit.
Oh, no, you're good. You're good.
Fine. Yo, you do you. Wait, what? I'm so confused. What were they doing? No! Someone took it! Damn it! Oh, that was a short one. That's an easy one. It should be the last delivery, and then, wait a minute. I know, imagine not wearing my mask. Something though about that. They said something in their new rules about 24/7. Like, I'm doing something 24/7. Don't do that anymore. Let me see if I can find it. Reduction rules. Okay, never mind. It has to do with plate carriers. Players should not be wearing visible body armor plate carriers 24/7 as a permanent appearance. This isn't a combat server. You aren't in the military. Basically, don't be vested up all the time, because it's weird. Pretty sure that was number 4. That was bad. Like, I drifted it, but it wasn't very smooth. It wasn't a smooth drift. How much? 648. I saw the parallel unit. It's that bike. Ow. Okay, 67917. That leaves me with how much money? How much money does that leave me with? That leaves me with, the other thing is, I could just get the greenwood. $65,214. That'll leave me with $1,983. Don't really need this. See, from here you get the greenwood. Yeah, talk to him. But it's like, Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do farm. Okay. That's okay, I can work with that. I just realized, wait. What's the Tahoma? Oh yeah, it's that car. I like my current choice. I'm getting stopped by a box. A box of all things. I was like, really? Imagine being stopped by a box of all things. A box. No. No, I'm not letting that happen again. Nope. Not again. City Lights is 7 miles. I mean, 0.7 miles. Where is it? Oh, okay. I'm gonna go there so I can ask them the question. Like, yo, I was just wondering. You know? I just have a cool question.
Oh yeah, what's up?
So say I wanted to buy a car, and I know how much the car is, I know what car it is, but I want to make sure I have enough to come here right afterwards and get it, like, painted and shit. Yeah. I was just wondering, would you be able to give me a number on how much it would cost to get that shit painted?
Just a respray?
Yeah, pretty much. Because that's what I wanted. Like, I want at least enough to, you know, buy the car
and then get it painted. A respray, I'd say, is like probably like around $300.
Probably less.
Yeah, it depends on if you want to get the, you know, the primary, secondary fluorescent, or if you just want to get like one of those, you know.
We'll go with worst case scenario, which is like if I want to get every possible type of paint.
Yeah, it'll probably be like less than $500, honestly.
I appreciate it. Yeah. That's all I really wanted to know. Okay, so less than 500, so we're gonna put a $500 buffer on that. They're gonna say 6567. People are asking for changes to the mechanics as well. Like, we want to, you know, plan out our car before we head there. I get it. I've been on a server where that's a thing, where you can get, basically, written orders being, hey, you set up your car, but you still have to go to the mechanic, and then they'll look through and do everything. People's main concern is, like, oh, but then we're losing out on a good time of roleplay. But it's like, here's the thing, you don't know if that person's gonna want to change their... You can still make suggestions to it, like, once it... Oh, shit. You know, like, you never know. Six, five, seven, one, four. I'd have like 2k-ish remaining. Take me while I'm here. That'd be weird. Then again, it's been discussed that, yes, people can technically just be like this. But just like... We should have a thing where we can't get taken hostage in a dealership, but it's like... It's that easy. Where with clothing... They might make clothing a safe zone. Imagine. That would be pretty sick. Here's the thing, I have to find a way. To get up north.
Oh, man, Frank. Whatever you say.
There's 10 minutes. Do you think I can get all? Do you think I can hotwire a car, get up north, grab the car, go all the way back down, get the car painted all in a matter of 10, 15 minutes? You know, I would need, what do I need out of my backpack? Actually, I need to go grab, I need to grab food out of here. The fuck? What's what you just say, man? We should supposedly have food. Whether it's good or not, I don't know. Okay, we need more cookies. We're gonna go with 9. And then we're gonna grab 5. 5 drinks? 5 drinks? Yeah, 5 drinks. 5 drinks will be fine. We're gonna... I don't know how many donuts we're gonna need to eat, but hey. What donuts fill up your thirst ever so slightly? But only slightly. What? Oh, I get it. It's like a clam looking thing. I see. Okay. That's kind of neat. The felonies. The felony Mary. I see what you did there. Okay, we're also gonna take... that... that up there. Oh, okay, okay, we're gonna be like that. Okay, I see how it is. How many drinks do I need? All of them. Every single one. There we go. There we go. There we go. There we go. I think I have enough time to go up north. I don't think I have. Oh, and now the car is despawned. First. Yeah. Hmm. see if we can. Okay, there we go. See if we can see any cars in the parking lot over there. I see people running around like crazy, though. That's what I need. I don't know, is it considered daytime? Is it considered nighttime? I'd say it's considered probably nighttime. I don't know what it's considered. Is it... You know, that's the issue. Not knowing what it's considered. Headlights. It's daylight. It's daytime. But it's also nighttime. I'm very confused. How is it daytime and nighttime? It can't be both. That's not how that works. That is not how that works. Okay. Like, you have to really push these lights for it to make any kind of difference. That's crazy. Oh god, it's so cold. Yeah, I don't think there's actually a difference between day and night light. You know? Headlights are your front lights, and then you have your... What are extra lights? I don't know. I have no idea what extra lights are considered. This is a good old case of you're not allowed. I think the problem is I won't actually know what this is. You know, like I will never actually know what that's set to. Oh, I see. Okay, wait a minute. I just noticed something. We're not gonna try to figure it out, though. I'll have to do it on, like, I have to do it on the 5M test server because like their testing server thing, because otherwise I have no concept. I just know I want certain lights to be. I'd start things to be a little better. You know? I was about to say, there ain't no way someone's gonna attempt to come up to me right now. Like, that'd be weird. Like, that'd be kind of weird, man. Do. We will. Get the car at some point. Before the end of the year. We have many, many weeks, I'm pretty sure, left until the end of the month. And then it's 2024. Which is alright. Thank you guys for watching. I know I didn't stream that long today, but you know, I woke up late. I wanted to then finished the movie. Yeah. We now have enough money to do the thing. That's alright. Thank you guys for watching. Make sure to go down below, click the like and subscribe button. I'd really appreciate it. Have a great rest of your day. And, yeah. Bye-bye.